you take it from him and it does the coaching job for you. And he looks like he's still giving, he wants to speak to Barkley there, and that's what you want from an older pro.